The number 13 is just one of two retired numbers in South Carolina baseball history, but tonight, the number 13 wasn't looked at so positively as the Gamecocks struck out 13 times at the plate against their in-state rivals, the Clemson Tigers. South Carolina couldn't quite find their groove at the plate tonight, but the Clemson Tigers certainly did. Three of the Tigers' 11 hits tonight were home runs, and with South Carolina also struggling defensively, making four errors, Clemson's success caused unhappy Gamecock fans to exit the stadium well before the matchup ended. Clemson's starting pitcher Sam Weatherly finished the game with seven no-hit innings. However, despite the tough 7-1 loss for Carolina, Gamecock fans are still feeling just as competitive to come back strong tomorrow.
It's cutthroat. No mercy.
While South Carolina struggled both at the plate and in the field tonight, Gamecock fans shouldn't worry quite yet. The 2010 College World Series National Championship team for South Carolina also lost Game 1 to Clemson, and this year's Gamecocks are hoping to capture some of that 2010 magic and rally to win this rivalry series. For Capital City Sports, I'm Kendall Smith.